Hello everybody! In this tutorial, we are going to create a new Nvivo project. First of all, we are going to open Nvivo from our launchpad. In this page, we are going to click on Create a New Project button. In this page, we are going to give a name our new Nvivo project. In my case, I will call it Interior Data Autocoding. Make sure that it's created on your desktop and then click create button. And you will see that it's created on your desktop. Just wait. Now it's ready. Yeah, this is our new Nvivo project.